Do you want to know some brilliant kitchen and home organizational ideas to maximize space and efficiency? Watch this video in which I have shown some of the best ideas for home as well as for your kitchen. Hi everyone and welcome back. First in my list is Lazy Susan, a rotating organizer which is very convenient to use in kitchen or on dining table and even in fridge and cabinets. You can place it on dining table with various dining necessary things like salt, pepper, mouth freshener, sauces and pickles, etc. It is very easy to use while dining as it rotates and reachable for everyone. You can also even place it inside the fridge for storing things, and it's very easy from this to grab things by rotating without much effort. You may also use this type of rotating plate, and you can place your favorite tray over this and it will become a Lazy Susan. I'm placing a wooden tray on this rotating plate. And this way you can make your own Lazy Susan and use it wherever you want. I have this big Lazy Susan which I am placing over the fridge to organize few small things which may get misplaced by keeping here and there. So by using this rotating organizer, I can organize every small and big items very easily. It will not only look organized, but when we use such type of organizers, it looks clutter-free and gives a nice look to your house. My next organizer is this undershelf organizer, which I know many of you are using in your kitchen, but do you know this can also be used in other rooms as well? You may also use it in your wardrobe to keep towels and any other accessories and even your makeup. And below that you will also get extra space to store other things. Let me take your little time to tell you about an awesome shopping website. MeraLink is a very amazing online shopping website. Here you will get free delivery, free cash on delivery, very easy returns and replacement in 5 days. Many festive offers and discounts are going on. Do check the website to avail these offers. You can also shop through WhatsApp link. All links are given in the video description. Do check out the website for various home and kitchen products. Even in kitchen, it will not only save your space but actually very easily accommodate many of your kitchen items like cups, your spice box, paper roll, etc. Coming to my favorite organizer, that is serving trays. I love to collect beautiful trays for my kitchen. You may use these serving tray to organize all your containers. Many different variety and types of trays you will get easily from market. These trays not only useful in serving guests, but most of the convenient organizer you can use on dining table, on your kitchen countertop to store tea, coffee, salt, or oil containers, and even on coffee tables for decoration. If you don't have this type of trays, you may also use your wooden chopping board for same purpose. Most of us have wooden chopping boards at home, which we don't use daily. You can utilize them as an organizer for all those containers which create clutter on your kitchen countertop. Showing you a few of my tray organizer which I am already using in my kitchen. Next organizational idea is related to our kitchen towels, which are used by us most of the time while cooking and for cleaning. This is a kitchen towel holder which is easily used anywhere in your kitchen to organize your kitchen towels. It can be attached easily on any of your cabinet door or even on drawers, and you can hang your kitchen towel easily. Not only in kitchen, but you may also use this hanging organizer in your wardrobe for organizing your stools, ties or even small towels. I have shown you this four hanging towel organizer many times. This is best for small kitchen where you don't have much space. You can hang four towels together on this organizer. You may also use this for other purpose, like for hanging glasses, aprons, cups, etc. I love this vertical balan and patta stand, which is very useful for those kitchen which has no space for storing balan and patta. You may also use this organizer for keeping your chopping boards and trays, and even you can keep the foil box. Last in my list is this storage box. This beautiful storage box are very useful for storing kitchen essentials, and even you may use them in other rooms for storing your towels, hankies, books and other stationery items. All these awesome organizers I have shown you in this video are from Amazon. Links are given in the description box. If you found this video helpful, do give thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel.